What's up, y'all? Back on the video, and today I'm doing a mukbang from Trixalos.
I'm doing too much.
I got a mukbang from Trixalos, man. I got a beef. Okay, you got a lot of napkins. Yeah, a beef. You know what I'm saying? Chief fry. No, you can get spring to it. But yeah, I'm hungry. I had eaten this earlier, so. Yeah, we finna dab right on, man. I should brought me a plate. I don't get all on my table. But I got a regular beef. I ain't got no peppers. I just got regular beef, American cheese, dipped. Okay? So, you know, see that beef? My camera was like... So, there go that, and we got our little cheese fries, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Cheese fries, and then, okay, and we got Minute Maid, of course. But anyway, let's get to it. So, say our grace first, of course. On God, bless his food, bless his cooking, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Real short and brief. Yeah, let's go. Chicago, so we eat tan beefs. I thought I heard some states don't even know about tan beefs, which shook me because I thought tan beefs was like a universal thing. But from my city, people in my city, what's y'all favorite place to get tan beefs from? Potatoes have good beefs though. I think more so because they bread, the bread that you like is more put together. Mm-hmm. But TJ's got good beef too though. Sometimes I like that ghetto beef. You know what I'm saying? That's ghetto beef. For real though. Ghetto beef be fat. That's when I do the peppers and, you know what I'm saying, all of that. The bread be kind of soggy. You know what I'm saying? Falling off the bone. TV, of course. Hey y'all, what's it is? Wednesday. How y'all Wednesday night going? You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna probably upload this video. I'll probably upload it on actually Thursday, so I want your SVU. I've seen this before.
watches out there. This the episode when that boy, yeah, the little boy was playing on the hockey team. I think he sexually assaulted, raped one of the other teammates or something like that. Stuck a hockey stick up his booty or something like that. And they're trying to figure out where he get that behavior from. You know what I'm saying? And it's from the damn stepdad. Or was it? I think it was his stepdad. It was his daddy. But if y'all know which one I'm talking about. Yeah, because I watched it before. That man stuck a hockey stick up that little boy. I remember. Crazy. I gotta pick lemonade, y'all, today. I wish I didn't put no water on my thing. You're supposed to always rinse your cap off with water, just in case, you know what I'm saying? Because we heard a story coming up. We heard a story. So the myth was that a lady had got a pop from a restaurant. Probably like, you know, back from, I think it was like one of those little, you know, corner restaurants or whatever the case may be, you know. And she got a pop, and they said she got sick off of it, and she died. Because a mice, a redhead, peed on the lid, and she didn't rinse it off. It's not funny, but that was the thing, man. We coming up, you didn't rinse your pop can off, you know that you heard that. So that's what that story, let me know if y'all ever heard that story before. And then here I go back to drink it without, look. At this point in my life, whatever happens, happens. Okay? Cheers. I'll drink to that. Baby, I'm gonna have a damn heart attack. The rinse your pop can off. You didn't rinse your pop can off. Rip up that lady that died. Yeah, y'all. And the boy, okay. That's the episode. The boy ended up dying. That's like, I think they stuck the hockey stick so far up his butt. I think it's alternative. I get what happened. I know he bled out or something like that. But man, he's kids. I'm sorry. Hockey is an aggressive sport anyway, though. I probably shouldn't let y'all hear this, because y'all probably just like, this, what are you talking about, boy? But I explained the earlier situation. So, catch up, mustard. It's on commercial now, but yeah, like, I don't know what the fuck I do. Somebody, a kid, they did something like that to one of my sons, one of my daughters, something like that. I could be aggressive and all of that, but y'all know y'all they went on the field. This happened in the fucking locker room. And I guess he did to toughen the boy up, because I think he had cried or something like they lost the game or something like that. So my SVU people, y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all know what I'm talking about. That's if you watch SVU, like I watch SVU. I'm gonna finish these fries. So, I think after this video, I think I'm gonna do a reaction video. I'm for it, y'all. So I don't know. I'm full. That's the thing about it. I can do a video. I might do a video for y'all. I ain't gonna do y'all like that. You know me, y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then yeah, I'm trying to figure out what you wish reaction videos I wanna do. I'm probably do like two reaction videos. Cause lady, I've been going crazy. I don't know if y'all and people not. My flaws. It's one thing I hate about eating meat. TV on my DMT. Yeah. I might do a reaction video. I was gonna do it before, but my food get too cold. That's what I mean by ghetto beef. If it was ghetto beef, y'all wouldn't have been seeing the sauce drip. But Tilo, when they dip their beefs, like, I think they the bread is so thick, it soaked up the juice. So it don't break, you know, the bread don't get broken loose and nothing like that. With some ghetto beef, baby, that should be dripping all down your arm. She irritated me. They bougie blowing me. Ooh, this episode, ooh. Because every time I see this episode, I get irritated. Trying to save face for her husband and don't let her 14-year-old kid go to jail. Ooh, I'm like, that'd be irritating. Okay, yeah, where we at, y'all? 19, okay. So that was that. That was, ooh, good commercial, okay. So that was that. I had Patillo's beef. I left my floss over there, damn. Holding it in my teeth. If so, oh well, y'all just see me slam. But, yeah, so that was that, y'all. I'm gonna try to do a reaction video after this. I'm gonna let my stomach settle down because it's tight. My tummy is tight, y'all. I got a few fries. I got more than a few. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be home to do the night first and eat them. But I'm gonna try to do some reaction videos after this. Like I said, y'all, I'm gonna let my stomach settle down. So make sure y'all like, share, comment, subscribe, man. What's y'all favorite thing to get from Patillo's? Comment below. Tell me. Because no, I just get beefs. I don't get beefs. What else I get from Patillo's? That's it. Like, I think I got a hot dog one time. But then I don't get nothing. Oh, I get their chocolate cake. Their chocolate cake is fat. It'd be really fine and moist. But, let me know if y'all know about Italian beefs, too. What state you from? You know about Italian beefs? Is it just Chicago thing or what? But, like, share, comment, subscribe, man. And I'ma catch y'all on the next one. Okay? Oh, and be safe. Hey, it ain't the weekend, I thought, but still be safe. Because y'all know I normally do my little Monday on the weekend, but I gave y'all one during the week. All right, y'all. I'll holler at y'all on the flip side.